so her toes are unable to spread apart for her to bear any weight.
She just has one big, wonky, deformed toe pattern.
She just exudes this beautiful, magical light that just makes her seem so special.
You're a brave puppy! Look at you!
It was sort of the consensus in the beginning that people thought it might be better that she just be euthanized, but we weren't really willing to even think about that option. The logical thing would be to have prosthetics on her feet. She is a growing puppy, and an animal needs to be fully skeletally mature to get a prosthetic. Hoping that we can buy some time and be able to get Lumen to spread out her weight enough on all her toe pads to let her body catch up and mature so that we can get some orthotics on her feet.
Oh no.
She still gallops around and is super silly and thinks that everything's just fine.